So we will stand up all together, raise our eyes up to the sky, with faith and love in our hearts, we will embark. Oh, oh, oh. We will give what we've been given.
Even veterans like myself do make mistakes sometimes. I mean, that's what makes us human after all. Anyway, hello my fellow Latter-day Saints, kin to Retro, the Mormon Entertainer here, the most inspirational Mormon in all of Ayrshire, back once again with Throwback Thursdays, and Paige is back this week! Yeah, so last time we made a start on this industrial world, and safe to say there was a bit of hilarity with the fact that I lost the equivalent of 6 lives in the space of, 20 seconds?
Yeah. Well done, proud.
Here's hoping to have a repeat this week. Anyway, here we go. Ah. That doesn't help. That definitely wasn't helpful. Whoa, that's... Right. So it turns out we've got some more stay. Oh,
Whoa! That was good.
That's for getting back there. I need to get the cherry first. To do that, I need to go over and... Here we go. Jumbo! He's a little bit more. That's what I'm looking for. He's a little bit more dangerously at this point. Yeah. Now that's just evil, Namco.
That was cruel.
That was cruel. Come on, Namco. Really? I've got the item to get into the maze. There we go. A it's something called the Galaxian. It's another one of Namco's arcade games from back in the day. Oh, that now that was cruel. It definitely feels like they've picked up the pace. Already on the shovel. Running the risk of
being
No! Yeah, I think it was inevitable that was going to happen. That was always going to end in trouble. Me and Pete are going to be busy recording all afternoon today. Today being Wednesday, when we record this, this will go up on Thursday, tomorrow. Friday's podcast day. And then for the Saturday's Tom and Jerry, so she's gonna be helping me nitpick the next episode entitled The Bowling Alley Kickers. I did not expect that, but I'll take it regardless. Return of the Metallic Shark! Right. Ah, looks like one of my friends. I need to find a key. But where said key is, I don't know. Missed a key to unlock the cage. This is where we got up to. So our friend is there.
Very cool. You know where they are now?
dang it!
Is that the extra life?
It's the extra life. It will come in handy. It will come in handy. It's fine. And that takes me right to the end of the level. Yet! Swim away! That's the latest to get to the bonus level. Steal the community. That's the one I didn't get. But like I said, it was just the extra life. Nothing major.
I just got
an extra life anyway, which is... It's handy. Back to a full bar of health. Now, don't mess up this time. Yes!
I didn't have bad luck, I'd have none whatsoever. That's evil. I'm just praying now that that's not the key. Because if it is... It's basically a case of any boxes at this point could have that key. Certain that one definitely unlocks a door somewhere.
Something. Yeah.
But what makes something weird?
I mean, that might be
good shout.
I need to consult the video again. So we need to go back the way we came. In other words. Oh! Ouch. Back up this way. Ouch! Oh no! Time now. This is going to end well. Oh my word. That's...
Two lights. Ah!
Three.
Nice.
Ah! Not good, not good! Right. Easy does it. Ouch! Oh. Right.
Two lives.
Wait a minute.
to make sure. Ah! And that prevents me from being hit. Unless, oh, these go around in a circle. Of course. There we go. Nice. That'll do. Yeah, this one's definitely gonna take a while. I've got 1, 2, 3. Oh, gee! Ouch! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I've got 8. I've gotta get deliver 8 hits on it. Ah! And I somehow got an extra life out of it. No, I don't have that, but I'll take it. Okay. Okay. He takes one of those. Another one. I can replenish my health bar! That is brilliant!
Also, just wait until you've got decent health and then worry about it.
There we go! That's brilliant! It is going to be very time consuming though, but...
in the long run...
Exactly! Dang it! Right, back to square one!
Here comes one.
And that's gonna get me... this. Oh. And... wait. And... go! So close! So close! Almost got it! Which was it? Run past it!
Run past it! Nice! Oh no!
didn't sustain any damage. Hallelujah!
Halfway there.
Yeah, thanks, Bon Jovi. And we're wasting time here.
Extra life!
Salvation! Young Deathly now! Build up the health, build up the health. Build up the health, build up the health.
I just got
good call. I have a feeling we really need to speed up this part. Because, like I say, this is very time. Once ago. Build up the health. Build up the health. Build up the health. Bring the box over. Let me take another box over so you can. There we go. Got some health there. Right into the magnet. Rerollers. Yes, I can! water.
Okay.
That's all it is. It's just water.
Can the crates hit you in the water?
If you face them in the right direction, yes, they can. Wait. Wait. Ah, too slow. Poison water, that's what it is. Ouch! Come on! And he's out of there! No extra life on this occasion, but I'm not concerned. We got to the end of the factory world. Woo! Right. There we go. Whew. Pac-Man, you really need to stop being so reckless. Anyway, let's see what this guy says. Dude, there are more friends to rescue. You have to totally save them. Oh yeah. Teenager. And... hello? So it looks like this is where we're heading to next. Looks like it's a castle world. But that'll wait until next week, folks. In the meantime, thanks very much for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to be baptized into following this channel, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom. Click the bell to join the Latter-day Saints notification squad so you don't miss anything I do on this channel. I've got Wednesday's reaction. On the left and on the right, you've got my dedicated Pac-Man World playlist. So, tomorrow it's podcast day. I'll see you guys then. Have a fantastic day. Peace out. See you.